comes Kevin Doyle. Whitmeister. Doyle high rise and stopped by Corbin. And then he gets run into it. Now the gloves are off. Doyle swinging with Corbin as they both quickly go to the ice. There's another fight breaking out as well. And Corbin and Doyle back to their feet behind the net. Doyle will shove him into the glass. Corbin comes up with a right. Back with a left is Doyle. Now some wrestling as they go towards the knees and the line staff. We'll break it up from there. Korsman giving a little tap to Kevin Porter as Kevin Doyle went barreling into the Rampage netminder. That started the chaos behind the cage.
A little bit of a rough play for Korsman. He takes one off the mask. I believe he gets the shot from Kevin Doyle right off the face mask. Then Doyle gives him a little bit of a shoulder, and that's what started this little encounter behind the net in a fight.
So the Wolves were going to get a power, or at least negating the rest of the power play time. You got to look at the penalty call, but this might be a penalty as well.
A lot of good action.
Yes. Best crowd of the season for San Antonio. They've had